During a meeting between the StarTimes Vice President Eric Zhu and the Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama last month, a number of resolutions were made regarding the StarTimes Vision Group content partnership. Today, the two parties once again held a meeting at the Vision Group head offices in Kampala. This time round, the meeting was addressed by the founder and chairman of StarTimes Group, Pang Zinzing, who was welcomed by the CEO, Don Wanyama, the editor-in-chief, Barbara Kaija, among other officials.
China for a very long time. Mm-hmm. We've worked with the embassy on very many different projects. Okay. And we are still working with the embassy on a number of projects. Mm. They've put in a bit of money to help us like do archives, because we are originally a print product. So our newspapers, we are mostly in the hard copy. Yeah. So we are trying to get them onto the digital platform. Mm. And I'm not sure what options you have there. But maybe if we could explore an option that helps us to bring our archives live mm-hmm. online. But we wouldn't want to open them out for free. We would want somebody when they use them to pay something small.
The founder and chairman of StarTimes Group, Pang Zinzing, revealed that this partnership will not only improve the content offered by the Vision Group, but also bring about capacity building through numerous training sessions.
I offer the assistance in this field. We can arrange this personnel training and invite you to come to China. Yeah, because usually Chinese government, every year they offer this kind of training for the personnel in the broadcasting TV industry. So we're going to prioritize your requirements.
In 2020, Vision Group with StarTimes partnered and unveiled the first Luo TV station, One Luo TV, with an intention of having the television have 70% of local content and to ably reach out to audiences in northern and eastern Uganda.
I want to thank you. We've worked together on One Luo TV, and I think it is going to be even more successful going forward. I know that the team has been discussing with you about TV East, and from what I've been briefed, we've had very positive developments, and I hope Fresh shall come on board. We have some other ideas that we're thinking up that shall be coming up to you about, but they're still in the initial stages. I know that there have been discussions on the app, onboarding your app, and also you people onboarding our app on your app. I hope we shall be able to do a breakthrough.
Story compiled by David Tamale for the news.